One of the keys to a good claves tone is simply how you suspend the stationary clave. This is not hard, you just gotta know how. Check it out. Curl your fingers in, like you're gonna knock on the door. Then simply lay that clave on top. It's gonna be loose. Think about this area as the echo chamber. There you go. You don't want this sound. You want this sound. Claves, get that going.